American. No. Wait, did you like change your name or something? What was it before? That's not gonna help me. I am almost never in any server, VC, or anything. So. Okay, do you know what server you're talking about?
Yes, I do.
What?
It's called Terrell or something.
Terrell? What? I don't even know. This is so. What? No, I understand what you're trying to say, but I don't think I'm the person that you're looking for. If you look at our mutual servers, it's only that one server that I've barely talked in.
No, listen, bitch. Are you from again?
What do you mean? Where am I from? Like the country?
Do people pay for Wi-Fi?
Yeah, probably. Do. Why are you asking this?
Just tell me.
No, like, actually. I'm just gonna say it's 15. Alright, cool.
What the hell?
That's what we're going with. Don't remember that.
What the hell?
You almost certainly have the wrong person.
No, bitch. This is the right fucking person, okay? I'm being fucking right, and you're just like, oh my god, like something I love you.
I can still hear you.
So basically, I literally remember you were in the same server.
I mean, yeah, we have a mutual server, but I haven't actually had a conversation in there since, like, to the creation of it.
Listen, bitch, I remember giving you a fucking up.
What?
Shut the hell up. Do you know how the crumble is?
I think so. Yeah, you're calling me stupid. Oh my god. That does sound like me, actually. Hold on. Wait, what server are you searching in? Yeah, I did say that. Well, you changed your name and you don't remember the last one. That's kind of something. Joe. If you can remember your previous username, I'm probably gonna remember you. Otherwise, yeah, I really can't. Wait, hold on. Okay, you're that. Are you? Wait, hold on. Alright, hold on. Okay, you're not that person. Alright, hold on. When did you join the server? Alright, that's helpful. What'd you say? Thank you. Why? Oh crap. Alright, so you just randomly pick. Okay, I think I. Yeah, I think you most likely have the wrong person. Like, if you can tell me your previous, like, if you can remember your previous username.
Didn't you and your friends fucking read my story?
What was it called?
Okay. Here we go. Okay, so like the people that came and like raided our server, it was Cool Guy, it was you, it was Cumboy, it was the Owen guy, it was you guys.
Owen. Let's see, what was the server called, though? Yeah, I didn't raid that server.
It's not fucked. It's
not oh my god. I asked you this. Sure, why not? This person asked me to call them. If you look at the DMs. Also, I'm. God.
Nah, my daughter didn't do that.
Well. What? What'd you say? Alright, if you look at our mutual servers, it's Cool Chat. You can look there. You can look there all you want, you won't find anything. I didn't even want to do this in the first place, but I honestly have nothing better to do anyway.
Okay, so is she annoyed you?
I mean, maybe, sure, kind of. Well, it's kind of, when you just have someone, DM you randomly, a server, in the middle of the night, it's just kind of like, what the heck?
Nah, I know damn well you ain't calling my daughter annoying.
I mean, that's not my problem, really.
Actually, it's the fuck it is.
Okay. Well, in that case, my bad. It is my problem.
Yeah, so I thought of home. Stupid ass bitch.
Bro, what the hell?
It's night.
went to the restroom, so I'm back.
Hi, Beck. I'm dead.
Don't say that again. I'll kill you.
Okay.
Because this isn't funny.
Are you sure about that?
Hold on.
Hi, Beck. I'm dead.
Then I just say don't do that again.
Oh, my bad. I have short-term memory loss or something.
Yeah. Alright, so, my daughter wants help on her project, so help her.
Mitochondria is the powerhouse of the cell. Mitochondria is the powerhouse of the cell.
I don't give a fuck.
Dude, I'm just trying to help you, mate.
Shut the hell up.
I don't know what you're so mad about. I'm just trying to help this,
First of all, my name is John Smith, okay?
Alright, hey John Smith.
I don't understand what's so funny.
No. I'm just saying hello to you.
Tell me where you live.
Alright, give me a sec. It's, 7915 Microsoft Way. I know, it's kind of weird.
Why the fuck are you actually giving me your fucking thing?
Charlotte, South Carolina, and then the zip code is, 42069.
Which I don't need to know.
Bro, I just told you. Here.
I'm not your bro.
Here, look. There you go.
I say I'm not your bro.
You can Google Street View all you want. I don't really care.
Shut up! Why are you so goddamn annoying?
Because, alright, so there's this one time.
Oh my God.
I was born at a very young age, I'm just saying. So, have you watched Phineas and Ferb?
No!
Oh my God, why not?
I don't watch cartoons.
Bro, it's funny, I think.
I'm a grown-ass man.
Honestly, you sound like an 11-year-old trying to impersonate one, but that's fine.
Bitch, how? The fuck?
You can tell me I'm wrong all you want, but I'm not gonna believe you without any proof at all. It's like so easy to tell you're not.
It's so funny because you're fucking retarded. What the hell?
What'd you say? I can't hear you.
What'd you say? Oh, yeah, shut the hell up. You heard me, little hoe. You are talking to my daughter.
Dude, I was just talking to Joe.
The fuck is Joe?
alright guys.
Say it, I dare you.
Yeah, Joe mama, haha. Guys, the guys I said it, haha. Funny.
Stupid ass little hoe.
Sorry, I don't speak English. I don't know what you're saying.
I'm British. I made English.
Dude, I only speak, Alaskan.
Don't care, but...
I don't speak American or Canadian. Obama. Taco Bell, Walmart. Okay. What the heck? What are you doing? He's right.
Ew, you're fat.
Dude, that guy was funny. Can you bring him back? No, I need content. I need to get my video to 10 minutes.
Why do you need him back?
I need to get my video to 10 minutes.
He already went downstairs and I put you late.
Well, then knock him out and bring him back up. Or don't, it's really your call. In any case, you probably have the wrong person.
It's not the wrong person! You just think it is!
Well, okay, if it's not the... Can you at least try to recall your previous username?
Bitch, I don't know it!
I mean, I really can't help you in any case, then.
So loud!
Bro, you're totally real dad. Doesn't even watch Phineas and Ferb. Tell him he's cringe, or let me do it. Let me call him cringe myself. I forgot to do that.
Wait, are you talking?
Who else would I be talking to? Well, if I were actually talking to someone else, I would mute my microphone. Well, you're free to leave the call any time.
I can't. It won't fucking let me.
You're just getting me more watch time, bro. So. Alright, try. Who is this? this the suicide hotline? I'd like to order 2 cheeseburgers. I'd like to order 2 cheeseburgers. Thank you. If you, the faster you get here, the more of a tip you get. So come to 7915 Microsoft Way, Charlotte, North Carolina, 28273. Yo, who's this? Bro, this is so stupid. Country roads take me home to the place I belong, West Virginia, back to mama, take me home, country roads. Life is older, older than the trees. Wait, I'm stupid.